Hey guys, it's Chris.
And Ola, welcome back to our channel.
And we're back for yet another banger video. And today we're going to be doing the adult food versus baby food. You ready for it? It's going to be Team Chris against
Team Ola.
Oh, who you think going to win? Comment in the section below. You already know your boy got it, especially on some baby food.
I never had
baby food.
Me either. So
all right. So here, this is how it works. We got two bowls, aluminum bowls in front of us. And under each item is either the baby food or the adult food. So we're going to mix it. Ola's going to close her eyes first. She's going to put her hands over her eyes as I spin it around.
Okay.
All right. All right, now I'm going to close my eyes and she's going to do the same thing.
What are we having here?
I don't know.
I'm nervous.
Tell me when you're finished.
All done.
Done? All right. Okay.
3, 2, 1, go.
Ah! Oh! Dang it!
I'm so nervous to get the baby food because I never ate baby food. Like my mama would cook from normal food. The same thing I did with Sabuño.
Mm-hmm.
Years ago, I would never like buy stuff like that because I don't know what actually they put in it. So I don't know.
This is beech nut, nothing artificial added. Banana.
I don't really think so.
How you supposed to open this?
Put it up yourself.
Jelly. Ooh. You see this one.
Oh. The banana.
It smells like banana. It does smell like banana.
No, not really.
No, it don't.
No, some people say they like it frozen. Some people say, because I watch other videos, and some people say it's really good. But I don't trust it.
I don't know. You ready?
Yep.
Ain't no sugar in this. Oh, this is what they feed the babies?
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
I don't know who created it, but it's, I don't know.
Oh, well, it's not, I thought it's not bad.
You trying another one?
It doesn't have any sugar. I'm just gotta get another taste.
Well, baby, not supposed to have sugar.
Oh, no. Okay, I thought it was going to be worse, but yes, I don't know. All right.
Okay.
That was round one. Okay, guys, round two. Ready? All right, babe, let's do it.
You close your eyes.
Oh, okay.
I'm scared. What's in this one? Okay,
you
do it. Oh my god,
that's so nervous.
You ready?
Yep.
Done?
Yep. Ready?
Yeah.
One, two, three, go.
Hell no! I don't like normal people.
Do. Oh. Let's see these things. I got me peas.
I don't want it.
You gotta try to open it for you.
I will open it.
You gotta eat it.
It looks so old.
Hell, okay. Okay.
Smell it.
Oh!
I don't know again. I'm crying now again.
You gotta try it. No. Hey, no. No throwing up. No throwing up. Cause I ain't trying to throw up.
Let me open my coffee or something. Babe! I don't want that shit. That's not fair. I don't want that. This is the worst thing that you can eat.
You ain't gotta take the whole thing, just try it.
Can I just dip it?
Yeah. No, you gotta put a good amount in there.
This enough? Yeah, yeah.
That's enough.
That's enough?
Yeah. I ain't trying to keep people.
I don't know again. I'm crying now again.
You gotta try it. No. Hey, no. No throwing up. No throwing up. Cause I ain't trying to throw up.
Let me open my coffee or something. Babe. I don't want that shit. That's not fair. I don't want that. This is the worst thing that you can eat.
You ain't gotta take the whole thing. Just try it.
Can I just dip it?
Yeah. No, you gotta put a good amount in there.
This yeah, enough? Yeah,
that's enough.
That's enough?
Yeah. I ain't trying to keep people. Swallow your spit. You okay?
Ew. No. Mm-mm. My baby's not eating. Definitely this.
No, I don't think we'll be feeling anything like that.
Hell no.
But these beans good though.
Good for you. Tears in my eyes.
All right.
Nope, that's not for me.
Ugh. Time for round three. Now it's my turn to turn.
Hold on. Let me get comfortable from the last one. That was so nasty. Okay.
All right.
You ready? Goodness, what you taking forever?
Okay. Oh, my turn. Your turn.
And this is my turn. They're both kind of heavy, so I don't know what it is. Okay.
All right. One, two, three. Lift. Oh wow, where my spoon at? I gotta try this.
Where's your small spoon?
I don't know where my small spoon went.
Ah, your little.
Oh, I left in the bowl. Okay.
So, what we got here? Chicken,
chicken
and rice.
Chicken and rice.
I got that real chicken soup.
Chicken and
rice.
Organic chicken and rice. Organic chicken and rice.
This doesn't smell bad.
Oh! Hell no! The hell? They don't smell like chicken and rice. The hell is that?
Smell my soup.
Yeah, that smells really. Oh. Did I really try this?
Mm-hmm. You made me try the green beans that I don't like.
Look, it's not even.
What?
Look at that.
That's what it's they like, do.
Y'all see that? Look at that. Look how it's moving. You see how it's moving?
Stop.
Ugh.
Just take them on.
I'm scared.
You have to swallow it.
That.
All of it's supposed to go in your mouth. Here. No!
Hell no! Hell no!
You want some more soup?
Oh.
That's better, right?
Hell no! No!
Yeah, our baby definitely not eating that.
What the hell is this? It tastes like no chicken or rice. That is nasty. Don't want the babies to be making faces when they eat their baby food. We just be torching the hell out of them. Jeez.
Oh,
this is not good. Mm. Not good at all. I don't recommend you guys giving babies this type of foods because it doesn't taste like any of it. This is nasty. It's disgusting. Oh, I don't want to. I'd rather eat the banana one. The banana one was okay. Oh, I still got an aftertaste in my mouth.
Okay. Give me.
Here we go.
You need your spoon. Clean your spoon.
We have to go now. Let's clean that.
My soup is really good.
My soup is really good. My soup is really good.
Okay.
Mine was horrible. All right.
Mine was horrible last time, but I know.
But I'm pretty sure it wasn't that damn bad.
You want to try it? The green beans? You want to try it?
Uh-uh. I'm good. I almost threw up. That was horrible.
Okay.
That was horrible.
Ready for next round?
Yes.
Oh, let's win.
Round 4. You ready?
Yep.
All right. Who spun last time? You?
Yes. Okay. So I'm going to
close them. No, I think I spent last time. I did spend last time.
Did you?
Yeah, I spent first.
Okay.
I did first.
Okay. Let's do it. What? Daddy?
Yeah.
Don't take it forever.
No, whoop, whoop, whoop. Tastes good. How you know? You tasted it before?
No, I heard.
Like exactly.
I said, they watch videos and they say they do.
You can't tell me nothing.
No, for real.
You almost made me throw up in the last round. We just did.
You ready?
That was just horrible. I don't understand. How do you think you name that chicken and rice? Okay, I'm ready. Apple. This is apple.
This is juicy apple. I'm making for you. Smell it.
Oh, it's my applesauce.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
That's
probably what they use too. Okay, let's see. It looks like applesauce. Let's see. And it is. It's applesauce. I can't do that on my own. Oh yeah.
Mm-hmm.
They just put regular applesauce in here. You put applesauce in here, you can just get the regular applesauce. Why would they do that? You could just buy a whole jar bigger than this for the price it was. Get a big jar.
You gonna eat all of it?
That is delicious.
Okay.
What's up?
No. No, thank you.
Mmm! We both got apples.
This is really good.
Mm-hmm.
So, would you let your baby eat this?
This, yes. Well, he's buying regular applesauce. Save money. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Get a better deal. Mm.
It's good. Next song.
Wait. This brown. Not over with something. This is applesauce. Sorry. That is good. I'm washing out the last round.
Mm-hmm. Nice job.
Clean the jar.
Okay.
We love some applesauce.
Still. You 1 point loss. Yeah.
Oh, could I spit it out?
Yep.
Yeah.
Because you didn't swallow it. Mm-hmm. Two dollars remaining. Woo! Okay.
All right, next.
Let's go.
Round 5. All right.
Mm-hmm.
Who's spinning? You spin last round, right?
I did.
Yeah, you did.
No, you spin last round.
No, I said I corrected myself, and you ended up doing it.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Oh,
getting mixed up.
Hold on, guys.
Don't do it too long. Woo. So much nice baby chicken. Oh my god, you're ready.
Yeah, I got you. I answer.
Oof. Why are you taking all this forever? Okay. 3, 2, 1, go.
Woo! Oof. Yeah, I don't know.
And what's this? Oatmeal?
Oh yeah, oatmeal.
Banana
oatmeal. I got banana oatmeal too.
But you have the home kind.
Yeah. Yeah. Oatmeal. Alright,
let's get it. Oh. Oatmeal. I'm scared.
Oh.
It looks.
Oh,
great. It doesn't look too good.
Good.
Look at this. I can smell it right here.
Am I?
No.
I know you can smell mine.
Not yours.
Mine is delicious.
That's what I'm saying.
No, it smells like bananas.
It doesn't smell like bananas.
It does smell like...
Banana doesn't even smell like that. Yes, I just had a banana.
Old bananas do.
Old bananas? I don't think it's so weird. I don't want to eat spoiled. Can I just put like a
dipsy thing? You gotta at least taste it. You gotta whoop, whoop, whoop.
Okay, let me prepare my coffee because I'm the one that like
will
be here. Like,
whatever. She just stole my oatmeal. She over here stealing oatmeal. Over here stealing oatmeal.
Yours is good.
I know. I know.
Ooh, let's prepare myself.
No.
God help me. That's good?
Yeah. You don't want anything like this. This is fresh.
Can I do it? I don't know. It's sour.
It's sour.
Try it. A little bit. It's sour. Why it's sour? It's supposed to be like that.
It tastes like a sour banana.
Ew. It's spoiled.
Hmm. That's good. It's still like... See how they drop it down.
I'm nervous. I don't eat spoiled food. Where's the date?
No,
it says to year 2024.
Mm-hmm.
Why it's sour?
Mm-hmm.
Like, it's not...
Can't really trust and stuff. You gotta be trying your baby's food before you give it to him.
Well, I'm not feeding my baby this food at all.
Yeah.
Okay.
Blend it up. Bend it up.
For YouTube. Let's do it. Ugh. Mmm. It's sour.
It's like banana candy sour, right? Banana candy.
No, but guys, that's not for me. Where's my apple?
Mmm.
I did swallow it. So don't say mmm.
I know. Alright, next.
You're done.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You're gonna get five, there's 5 rounds?
Yep.
All right.
Woo.
Bet.
Mm-mm.
Guys. Okay. We need the challenge. The dog food versus the baby food challenge.
Ola win.
And the best, yeah, she won. You can get the team Ola. But I'm gonna get you next time. And you know it.
Last time you said what in the video? The team Ola always quits. Well, this time Chris quit.
Round of
applause for him.
Very quick.
You spit it out.
Oh yeah, no, I couldn't do that. My stomach wasn't happening. It wasn't gonna let it go down my throat. My throat just rejected it.
It's okay, baby. It's okay.
Yeah. But anywho,
we hope you enjoyed this video.
But guys, if you got any more challenges that you want us to do, please comment down below, because you know, and hit that post notification in case you guys want to see more of our video, to your family, to your friends, and everybody you know, so we can go viral and we can be everywhere, and you guys will see our love for you guys everywhere, and you just keep spreading the word, because you know, it really means a lot to us. You know, it means a lot to us. But guys, my favorite has to be the applesauce, the apple baby thing. That's probably the only thing that if I ever decided to go to a brand and do something like that, I would probably just get the apple, because it's like applesauce, and that was really delicious.
Yeah, that was.
You seen that? You tried it?
Yeah.
The applesauce?
Did I try it?
No, you know, I don't remember.
No, I smelled it.
Oh, you smelled it?
Yeah. No, I did try it. I did try it. It's in a video. I did try it.
Oh, okay.
See, I'm already
forgetting. We don't see. Replay!
I'm making for you. Smell it.
Oh, it's my applesauce.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Now we're back. But guys, listen. We love that you guys, you know, watched our video.
Commenting and giving us likes.
Yeah. Yeah, we really like it. But guys,
we got 23 more subscribers. Welcome to you guys.
Thank you so much. Yeah, you guys are awesome. Just keep spreading the word. Thank you for the love. Thank you a million. And guys, we hope to see you guys in the next video. Like I said, please comment, like, and subscribe.
We love you. Bye. Bye.